Hey, ¿qué tal?
Vamos.
Don't worry, I'm a friend.
Yeah.
Danny, where are you?
Heading to the fuel depot. Benito wants me to take it back from the army.
It's an FND base now. Danny, the army has bases all over Yara. We want freedom. We need to break their grip on the island.
I'll do what I can, Clara.
Clara, I'm at the depot.
Libertad needs that fuel. So taking that depot isn't just about dealing with the army. It also means securing that gasoline. You've got to do this smart, Danny. Find some high ground and use your phone to scout out cameras and alarms.
Yeah, I got you. From me.
Bet this place has a stash room. Got to be careful here.
valve will help drain the oil and prevent an explosion. A key.
Most of our crafted are treated like the heroes they are, with the best food and medical treatment we have to offer. The camps are gruesome, and those who pass through the justice of this system will look back on their work with pride. They owe us their duty, and we owe them our gratitude.
Coño! That's a nasty looking crock!
Shit!
Okay, Benito.
Rosario is dead. And the fuel is flowing again.
See, carajo. I admit, I got my doubts about Clara. But I never doubted you, mija.
I know a thing or two about looking out for your own.
Tell Clara I'm heading to her camp. She's got our boats and our support. Gracias, Dani.
Clara, Benito's back on your side. He's on his way to you right now.
Shit, Dani, gracias. Now get your ass back to camp. It's time to get off this island.
Just remember our deal. I've paid my rent, and then some. One of those boats has me sailing to Miami.
I keep my word, Dani. How about we change history first?
You want us to take down Anton's ships? We're goddamn fishermen.
Then leave us to die again, compay.
The fuck are you doing? Try it. It's fun.
What's the plan, Hefa? For Anton to see us from the fucking capital?
Yes.
Well, it's working.
You've got 20 minutes until Anton's forces come. So you better start running. Go! I said, run! Rules of the guerrilla, Juan Cortez. A revolution is not won by the fearless.
It's won by the feared.
What does Antón Castillo fear? Free elections, free expression, free outcasts. A Yara free of Castillos. But he will fear nothing unless you are willing to die for your freedom today. Not when we have more believers or more guns. Today. Because today, I'm going to punch a hole through Castillo's warships! I am not fearless. I am scared as hell. But I promise you one thing. I will be feared.
Viva Libertad.
Viva Libertad.
Viva Libertad. Let's go home, Grias. Does she know what she's doing?
Who cares, Dani? She knows what we need. See you from the sky, guerrilla.
You copy?
You get that chopper up and running?
Si, but there's an anti-aircraft cannon blocking the airspace around Castillo's warships.
Okay, Juan. I'll take it out.
Sirio, because if it gets me, I'll make sure my fiery corpse comes down on you like a meteor.
Go.
Be nice, horse.
Something.
Hell of a speech you gave.
Listen to me. Whatever happens now, I wanted to thank you. For everything you've done for Libertad, and for me.
Thank me once we've blasted through Castillo's blockade.
See you on the other... See you on the other side, Danny.
There's the officer in charge.
Thank you. was that?
Hey, Juan. Anti-aircraft cannons out. The sky is yours.
Now go get those ships, and Juan will be your avenging angel of death.
Whatever. As long as you got my back.
Ha! I've got your back, a fresh cigar, and 12,000 rounds.
Easy.